Art therapy is a mental health profession in which art therapists facilitate the creative process for healing. Art therapists are trained in clinical psychology and neuroscience of how different art media impact the brain and the person.
It has tremendous reach, and my personal experience of working as an art therapist, I've seen so many people helped by it in, you know, really unbelievable ways.
Healing VB is a joint project with EVMS and MOCA, and we invite members of the community to come and spend time in the museum after hours with an art therapist from EVMS and to explore and process their feelings related to either the incident in May or any other incident that might be meaningful in their lives through working hands-on making.
Making art in the context of a group with community brings universality and shared belonging. And so that's part of why this public community expressive arts project is effective. There's a cultural experience with community violence, and so the group offers that connection to the greater culture.
I think I hadn't really gotten to internalize it with a community or a group. It's all been internal, so it was nice to like see how other people felt about it and see what they could express and how they express themselves.
Arts for Optimal Health and the partnership with MOCA to create Healing VB is possible 100% by donations that are given to both EVMS through our foundation and to MOCA. And so we really want to express our gratitude and thanks for that, because without those donations, this wouldn't be possible.